Moving up in the medalist ranking to second place silver medalist from the state of Georgia in the Dixie District, Fred.
We've traveled all around the world to places we adore, and everybody wants to know what the heck does Fred stand for. The letters that we wear, their meaning now we'll share. So listen while we spell it out, so you'll know what our name's about. F is 'cause we wait for fireworks, and R is for respectability. He means very, very extraordinary, and D means doing more than anyone you've seen before, and third means something's wrong. I think it was you there. DERF means that we haven't got a clue now. Through this song we'll make it, take my place and try to fake it. Ed is here to sing for you. Oh no, someone's off, who could it be? Try it again.
One, two, three, D?
D is 'cause he's dumber than a tree. And
D,
D is for the dome that all can see. D means dope and dunce, defective, dreadful, and despicable. D is 'cause he's dead the minute that we end the show. So Werfda is happy to be here, you know. And Erdef, that hurts your standing on my tortoise. Oh, now you know the meaning of our name. It's very clear that Father is here to sing for Duffery, is here to sing for three, is here to sing for F, R, E, D spells. That's the meaning of.
Get over here, you idiot!
Fred!
Myself.
myself in the night. I sit alone with a table and a chair, so unhappy there, playing solitaire. My weary head on somebody's shoulder. I hate to grow older all by myself.
Hey,
by myself.
You idiot.